Mikey. Greetings and welcome to Saturday Afternoon Football. Dennis Cometti here, broadcasting live. Well, I can understand. It's the Magpies versus the visiting team. The ball picked up. Laird kicks it just in time. It's been intercepted by the opposition. Approaching the goals now. Sends it into the open paddock. A favourable bounce. Greenwood hammers the ball for goal. That's by the way. I would have expected him to nail that. Wells with the catch. That one. Collected by Shaw. Adler picks it up. Sends the Sharon on its way. Got his eye on the ball all the way and took the mark well.
Reeves shown a lot of character with his recent performances. The mark will be paid. He gets far. Shaw covers some ground with that kick. Good mark.
Reed bad dispersal. Taken by Heffel. He plays on. Franklin from behind. Be decisive. Come on, be decisive. A wrong decision is generally less disastrous than indecision. This will certainly test him from this distance. It goes through for a behind. I would have expected him to nail that.
Nice mark there.
Wood is this guy is the most reliable kick for goal in the side. Well, you've kicked a few in your time. Do you give him much of a chance from here, Richard?
It's a fair way out, Dennis. It'll test him.
An ideal position to be kicking from. 25 metres out. Lynch bumps the ball for goal. Goal to the visiting team. Lynch kicks his first. Well, they got that badly needed goal. Can they build on top of this? More bounce than a dodgy chip. Grundy looked about as coordinated as Disney's Goofy. Gets it away in the nick of time. Laird delivers a nice bump for Dangerfield. He controls the bouncing ball. Wins the hard ball. Takes his time as he lines up for goal. It's okay to have butterflies. Just get them in flying formation. What a great goal by White. A much needed goal for the Magpies.
White can be very consistent. He does still need to do some more work to make sure he brings his A game to every match.
Martin knocks it down the field. With the ball now. Kicked by Blair. Johansson marks. He chooses to play on. The bouncing ball is controlled. Franklin plays it off to the running man. Franklin was taken high. Jams it on the boot now. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Dunn plays off. Surely that wasn't the plan, Richard.
If you're going to kick that poorly, you may as well just give the ball straight back to the opposition.
He surely won't miss from this distance. Great hand. It's a beautiful angle right where you need it. It kicks it. There it goes, what a magnificent effort. That's two now, he's playing well. Bound straight down. Grundy gets onto the ball. Five sticks out his hands and collects the ball. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score. And we're back at it.
Winning means you're willing to go longer, work harder, and give more than anyone else.
Martin gets the interception on the bounce. Bruce claims it. As cool as a prize marrow as he lines up for this shot. 30 metres from home. A pretty safe bet from this position. Going for goal number one. Roosh goes goalward. It's true. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Grundy with the punch. Selwood slides it. Franklin sticks out his hands and collects the ball. Scoops up the bouncing ball. Lynch hand passes. The visiting team have won to their tally. All is in readiness. Right back. Guided by Martin, Reed is able to grab it on the half volley. The ball mopped up. Someone's on the ground.
I don't think they'll be coming back out. That was nasty stuff. Approaching the goals now. Pasolo clamped the ball under his boot, trying to get it away as quickly as possible. Alarm bells are sounding for Collingwood.
Collingwood could just be poor at reading the ball off the packs. They need to get back to basics and try and generate some forward run and carry.
Delivers the footy with a beautiful drop back. Grundy missed the kick altogether. Right from behind. Routine, strictly speaking, is not a routine which you have to think about. 45 metres out. Well, if you can hand-pick a position, this is it. Straight in front of the goals.
Strong.
Just firing like a pudding in a pot as he lines this shot up. 30 metres out. Richo, what can you say about that attempt?
I think you've just got to take him off after that.
It's not the score he was looking for.
Berlik is a great kick and he can maintain that accuracy under pressure. He'll elevate to the elite category. He plays on with the ball. Strong mark there. Berlik with the kick. Fife with the catch.
He opts to play on. Who was that to? Martin is starting to get a lot of the football. Houck is caught in for holding the ball. Sends it on its way.
Caught. No questioning whether Collingwood can take a mark. I think everyone has seen enough cheap marks taken out there. The Magpies need to start kicking more direct for goal. Claims the ball. Betts mistimes it. Smith with a strong mark.
Sends the Sherrin on its way. Looking to make them pay for that turnover. Franklin gets collected by the tackle. Danaher. He gets his hands on the footy. Maynard. Failing to get near it, Richard.
Yeah, Dennis, he's playing B-grade footy.
They say you miss 100% of the shots you never take, so hopefully he can just shrug that one off. It's not the score he was looking for. The halftime break is almost here. Richo, you've followed his career for a while. Can he kick this?
I don't know if he'll make the distance here, Dennis.
And the ball goes over the boundary line. Close to goal. He opts to play on. Dunked with a clinical drop point. So halftime, and Richo, what are your thoughts on how did you see that last quarter, Richo?
It looks like Collingwood have not been themselves in the first half. I'll tip them to come out firing in the second half. But for fans out there, it certainly has been a polished first half performance.
Pretty disappointed with that effort. Catch by Grundy. Picks it. He wins the contest.
Barco is creative with his game. He always makes an appearance on the highlight reel. Elliott just wanted it more then. He steadies now in front of goal. Elliott has a kick. The ball's up. No, he's missed it.
He'll be disappointed with that. He kicks it to himself. Clearing it with ease here. Pointless attempt by Moore. Takes control of the bouncing ball. They can't seem to maintain possession. They simply handed it over. He's dragged down. Dangerfield runs past and gets the ball. Roost approaching home now. And Mark Bates Smith delivers the footy with a beautiful drop pass. Great grab. He's elected to play on. Reed puts it on the boot. Hooker claims the ball. He's elected to play on. A nice uncontested mark for Betts. He opts to play on. Able to grab it on the half volley. Franklin is an absolute ball magnet. Approaching the goals now. Kept alive under pressure. Sorry, I spoke too soon. It goes across the line. The umpire will throw it back in. All eyes on the ball as the ruckman battle it out. Lynch totally outclassed in that contest. Border control will be keen to look at this trafficking. He's run out of room and he goes across the line. It'll come back from the boundary line. Look at the big eaters. They're doing their exercise now as this ball comes into play. Well, it'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Lynch with the tap. He keeps it alive despite the traffic around him. Sorry, I spoke too soon. It goes across the line. Doesn't quite manage to pull it off. Great try. Selwood doesn't waste that opportunity. He's got the head down as he charges home for goal. Smith slams it on the boot. Fife read the play better than anyone else and takes possession. He handballs it. Dunn kicks it. That play is as high tech as it can for the ball in the hands of Lynch. The umpire will give us another ball up. Lynch gets the tap. The bouncing ball is controlled. Fife clearly doesn't get enough attention. Main to Lex. Chris, a good drummer. He's racking up possessions. There's been a lot to enjoy in the third quarter. The scores are for visiting a good third quarter. What do you think, Richard?
Well, they're still in it, but they need something to ignite them in this last quarter. They can't expect their opposition to hand it to them.
It looks like this will be an interesting final quarter.
It ain't over till it's over.
Caught by Elliot. As cool as a prize marrow as he lines up for this shot. Elliot shoots. Elliot just manages to sink it. Kicks the goal. That'll be a team lifter.
Elliot is good on both left and right, so kicking off either side is just not an issue for him.
Here's the bounce. Great mark. Pasolik in no hurry as he prepares for the kick. Well, you've kicked a few in your time. Do you give him much of a chance from here, Richard?
I reckon the distance might be too much for him.
Too far out to score, sure. Kicking from about a 30-degree angle here. Rooted by Fife. Strong mark. Opportunity for Lynch. Can you back him in from here, Richard?
He'll need a bigger kick than he has from here.
He'll need his Saturday or Sunday best from here. That's one area of his game that does need improvement.
Dunn, it's just a real slippery customer if you give him any space. Franklin, taking aim, lining it up with the goal now. It's on its way. Ah, the kick is no good.
It's not the score he was looking for. Dunn waiting for the man to free up. Going to a football doesn't do much good unless you do it while your opponent is lining up. You know more about him than me, Richo. Reckon he can tag this one?
It's a fair way out, Dennis. It'll test him.
Martin will need to pull something special out here. You're backing from this position. That's one area of his game that does need improvement.
Their disposal efficiency has been fantastic, but the Magpies need to begin taking more gambles if they're going to cause some damage on the scoreboard.
Golsak with a wobbly kick. Nice mark under pressure. But good to ball. He's no oil painting, but look at him climbing the pack like a pop-up toaster. Fife going through his routine. Unfortunately, they mowed the grass very short. Optically, this one. Disappointing kick there. Martin grabs that one. As cool as a prize marrow as he lines up for this shot. 60 meters out. Going for goal number one. Has it got the carry? Almost a touch of synchronized swing about that mark. Just a pick. A chance to add one more to his tally. Danaher manages to sneak it through. He's bagged a couple now.
Danaher can achieve anything he sets his mind to. The sky is the limit for this guy.
Here's the bounce. Over the top of the pack. Elliot just gauging which way that wind is blowing. Richard, you've followed his career for a while. Can he kick this?
He'll need a bigger kick than he has from here.
This will have to be his very best kick to score from this range. Almost in the bag from this position, you think? Ward without a touch. The clearance by Martin gets the loose ball. And by Philly gets the kickoff as he's taken down by Main. Close call, but it's just made it for a score. Well, they nailed that badly needed goal. Can they shift momentum back in their favour?
Main seems like he's enjoying his footy. I think he's going to be around for a long time.
Here's the bounce. Ward lead the pinatas for the kids. Gets the kickoff as he's taken down by Dunn. Franklin! Can he do it? He kicks it! Well, for me, a few words come to mind for that kick, but none of them are allowed on air. What are your thoughts, Richard?
Total rubbish.
Another behind and another disappointment for the visiting team. Disappointing kick there. He surely won't miss from this distance. Franklin, in desperation, goes for goal and misses. The visiting team having trouble.